Maybelline account of Pearliness, and I'll show you how to create the swing eyeliner on hooded eyes. I'll also like using gel liner because it's a little bit in a solid form and not in a liquid form, as liquid eyeliners are very difficult to apply and you will not have that precision to create a wing liner as a beginner. So I would recommend using a gel liner first, and then if you are, you know, great at it, then you can use a liquid liner. I'm gonna just take off little on the brush and I'm just going to make a straight line. I'm just gonna zoom little on my eye, you can see. So as you can see, I have created a straight line, and it's very easy to, you know, control the brush since it's a gel liner. Since I have a hooded eyes, so it's very difficult for us to see the liner. So I'm going to create a small line first and then I'm going to create a slanting line. Same I'll do on the other side. This is a small line. And then I'm going to join this. Done. So basically, to summarize, I just created a line first, then I went it till down, and then I created this line, and then I created a wing line. I'm gonna finish it off with my Bobbi Brown favorite lipstick. Yeah, this is a finished look. Also, there's a reason why I've created this liner like this. Because as we have hooded eyes, if we create a liner from above, we can't really see the liner. So this is a perfect liner and I feel like it looks really good as well, and it's very easy as well. This is a finished look and I'm ready to go out. So thanks for watching. Bye.